So long.
They ought to never let your kind in, though, Grandfather.
No loitering round here.
So, how do you go with
this? Calls.
Oh.
Someone's in a good mood.
So?
Nothing. Just, you look good when you're giddy.
You get everything?
Everything's ready. We can go.
Just a shame you didn't dress up like I asked.
Really expected me to show up in a lacework collar, ruffles on my trousers?
You'd even look great wearing a bustle.
Dad, I want to know what that is. For now, you'll just have to survive on bread and Witcher.
Well then, shall we go?
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbutt's guests.
Your invitation, please. All's in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbutt in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Fine.
A pleasant evening to you both.
It's beautiful here. I haven't been outside the city in ages.
How could he? With that scrawny harlot.
No use pretending you don't know. Is that any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know you, sir.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere. You might play the great dame now, but before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common.
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this? The new one? Older than the last, it seems. A decrepit, moss-covered prick. So, the less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
Let's go, Triss. Wouldn't want to make a scene.
Vivian! Hey! Oh, I liked you much better when you worked the carriages outside the passive floor, huh? Come back!
What a jackass.
I'm not done with you!
You lump proletarian.
Like the son of a gem.
I'm a kraken!
Moritz, what are you doing here?
Little Miss Marigold. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
Yes, I missed you too. But can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead? Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Who is that?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Diefenthal. Tell you the story later. Let's look around. Excuse me a moment. Miss? Yes, it's me. The trout buyer? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions, but perhaps we could speak somewhere in private. Thank you for agreeing to help. My valet warned me you might come with a friend. I'd prefer as few as possible knew of Albert's flight, but if you trust this man... Like no one else.
Any sign of the hunters recently?
Since they attacked my servant at the market, none. All has been quiet. But I bribed a man of the Temple Guard. He claims there's more and more talk of Albert in the ranks.
How did the guardsmen learn about your son's interests to begin with?
Unfortunately, I cannot be sure Albert himself was not the source. Merely boasting about an experiment. He's careless that way. Like his father. A kind man, but a dimwit. Devoured by an Arrakis. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah. Must have traveled far and wide.
Hardly. He attempted to breed them. Perhaps I should be pleased Albert adopted alchemy as his hobby. A safe one, relatively speaking. Until recently, that is.
Let's get Albert. Where is he?
Entertaining the guests. He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. Don't fret. It won't be long.
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seemed rather excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces. As I said, he's not terribly bright.
Don't worry about that. He'll fit right in with a good number of the other mages.
Geralt! Let's go find him.
I shall await word from you.
Let's look for Albert.
Don't listen to them.
Albert Vagelbud?
Do I look like a pathetic buffoon and mummy's boy to you?
Well...
Oh, by the gods!
Do you remember the one who held his daughter's hand?
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Ones. Economically.
And then, a colossal boom!
Mark my words, I'll keep him out. Get another night.
Yes?
Albert Vagelbud?
No. I am a Black Panther.
Oh my Count!
Your excursion to Novigrad. We should talk about it.
Oh, so you are.
When can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later, a jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden, and we'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Hope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
Mark my words, I'll kick him out. It's another night with that poor old
scoundrel. I had no idea.
What do I think the women, they...
Vagelbuds alone maintain a certain standard.
I'm a Kraken!
Care to sit down for a spell? Relieved to get that mask off, if only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, Moritz. What do you want to know?
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
Personal charm. That's what it's about.
Careful, that sounded like a compliment.
Glad it did.
Oh. Are you trying to...
Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude. Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt, coming? Geralt,
yes,
coming?
Yes. Well, soon it's happened. No one even noticed we're gone.
Careful.
Miss Merigold, at last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there.
Albert! You promised to show me your laboratory! Albert! There you are, my love! Here you are. So, about this private showing...
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry, I...
Albert Vagelbund.
Please, step away, miss.
The ability's not towards young Count. Try anything, and you will get bruised.
Doubt it.
At him! All together!
Come on, come close.
You'll be spitting tea!
I've begun to worry.
Ran into some trouble.
Hunters? Will they come here?
No, we've got some time. But please send someone to the garden. Needs a little tidying.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin. It's more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Excellent. So where are we gonna get away to?
You? Nowhere. What happened at the fountain? It was my fault. I know, the wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
Greetings. What have you got to pull, and how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Taint a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
Been a loan shark long?
Aye, since I was just a little tyke.
So you helped your dad, took it over when he died?
Nah, me own father left me here in pawn and never did redeem me.
So long.
This is no place for the likes of you.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
Think we can make a deal?
Hear that? Another one.
No, we don't make deals.
How much?
Oi, remember what I told you? Were to be polite-like.
Just my patience. Running a bit thin. We don't want your coin. We don't want anything else.
On your way, before we get ploughing angry. Stop being all nice. Can't go in there.
Gonna get in there. Better for you to let me in.
And if we don't, then what?
I'll kill you.
Did you get that?
Got it all right. He threatened us and reached for his weapon.
Die, you ploughing bastard. You trying to be a smart-ass.
I'll slay you like
a pathetic.
Washed your hair lately?
Oh!
suck my ball.
Good. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? I heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Don't trust you an inch.
Told you all I know. I swear.
You'll have to stay a bit longer.
No, please. Think about it. It's not too late, hear me?
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Change your mind.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
You heard? Getting on my nerves.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Love to chat it up with Dorman. In fact, often come to an agreement with them. Thing is, I'm short on patience today. So either let me in or I'll let myself in over your dead bodies.
Oh, hear the cockerel. Kicking and standing, his comb on edge. Cock-a-doodle-doo, what am I to do? Shit myself?
All right.
Go left!
That's all I
can take it from the back!
Calm down. You know, it's quite apparent you once broke your right leg.
Bad idea.
me!
That's enough of that. Worn by a moving door, something behind this wall.